Fiddle rosin on your fingers, told you pick some.
No. That's awesome.
It usually works, but if you get on this hand.
That's brilliant. Oh, yeah. On your left hand, yeah.
Wait, are you entertaining today? What's going on?
Huh?
What's going on with switching the guitars? Are you entertaining
there?
Yeah.
This is 12. Yeah.
Okay.
This is actually in standard tuning.
Sorry, I didn't see. That's I was only listening. Primitive.
Pardon?
I was only listening. I didn't see. I was wondering why switching the guitars.
You're trying to steal my tunings, aren't you?
I know every string.
It's caused me misery. Go ahead.
Froggy.
Hey.
We used to have, lived out in California, had this big cat named Mr. Perkins.
Yeah?
He lived outside, and he'd show up when I was ran the play, and he'd show up when I was playing, especially mandolin. And he'd show up when I made a pork roast. And he never saw me the other time.
I feel like that's how my mom felt about me.
But when he died, he climbed up on my wife's Volkswagen so we'd be able to find him. I guess he knew he was going. I'm going to do the same thing.
And the legend lives on.
What's this thing on my Volkswagen? Anyway, I wrote this song for him. A snark.
Yeah.
Well, how many snarks we got in this room?
At least a few.
No, I don't want it. I just want to. I'm just taking a poll.
Huh?
I'm just taking a poll.
You don't actually want one. Oh, okay. I thought you needed your something. I got you. Yeah, there's a few snarks in the house.
You know, when I was your age, we didn't even have tuners. It was
I know. That's what I've heard.
Especially if you were stoned, because this would be like days on end. That could be it. Could be it there. Which reminds me. Anybody here ever heard of Jimmy Witherspoon, an old blues singer?
I think, yeah.
Somehow I got a gig opening for him with, you know, a 12-string. His band saw me and they said, there's a sucker. And they said, hey man, you want to go out and smoke something? So I went out. I got up to do my set. I did the first song and I started getting really stoned. Did my second song, and then I was halfway through the third song when I realized that I was doing the first song again. I better get off here. Always. I live through it. Has the lost chord in it. Yeah. This is called Cold Dark Holler, where I grew up. my Lost Tacoma record. Gibson still tend to see?
Yes.
Okay. He's after the last one. Place in my hometown called Avondale, where all the poor folks lived. Me and my buddy thought it was kind of romantic. We'd walk through there after school every day. Then urban renewal came, and that was the end of that. They put in a tennis court.
The end of romanticism?
Huh?
The end of romanticism for you and your friend? It was the end of what?
It was the end of this little neighborhood, Avondale. Because we need another tennis court, don't you think? The Avondale Strut. Markers look phosphorescent up here. I ain't saying nothing. So I wrote this song because I was sick of doing Sunflower River Blues. Which Faye actually taught me backstage when I moved to California. Did a bunch of shows with him.
What?
So the first show, we were backstage and he was like sitting there and started picking. That was kind of a religious experience. John Fay over there. But I got over it's called Comeback John. I used to do this on 12, but it's just too far to tune.